tricks I wanted to show you. So I think here's what I'll do. I will put this right in front of us. Oh, I did have the Moonstruck DVD that we could put in the DVD player. And I also, I believe, have Halloween Town in the other room. And maybe, what's the other one I might have? I don't know, we haven't used them in so long, but I think it's nice to kind of, you know, continue to have the DVDs. But remind me, what is Twitches? I think it's Twitches on DVD. I think I have the first one, not the second one, that's why. But I do have Moonstruck and a couple other, again, in the other room, so we could absolutely put on a movie afterwards. And I even have some cookies to bake. I just have the little, you know, package, but of course, as you know, you replace the oil with the butter, add a little vanilla extract, do milk instead of water, and it's super, super good. The same thing with brownies, you add a little bit of coffee in it, all that. I'm glad that my cocoa is good. I made myself just a cup before. It was super, super good. Same pot though, but yeah, I just continued to keep it on super low until you arrived. But how about, I have an idea. I do keep it like 60 degrees, so I did get you a blanket, and it is fresh from the laundry, okay? So I don't use anything super fragrant, To your nail so it dries when we. That's very smart. I didn't even think of that. Okay, now, big question. I have three fall colors for you, and I do have a little special treat just for you as well. It's a super rich, beautifully fragrant hand cream. This one is from Sachets. I'm not sure, but it's the 20% shea butter, so it is super, super viscous. There's one from Trader Joe's that's very similar, but I got this one a while back, and it does have a almost nostalgic, like powdery, clean scent. It's really something else. somewhat, you know, luxurious in the scent itself. So again, thank you. Okay. Beautiful. Beautiful hands you have as well. With your
Sometimes it's just that thumb and the pinky, I guess.
Set with the nail polish, which is great. So let me see, just to assess, make sure it's all even and none of them need any additional coats or cleaning up with. Okay, I think we're good. They look beautiful. So let's see, we could do they dry. I also, as well, have my tarot cards. You wanted to just get a single card. Yeah. Okay, let's see what comes out, okay? So, no, I wanted some popcorn as well. Don't worry, I'm not taking your popcorn. Are of course the caffeine ones. was the Six of Swords, which means that it's kind of like in the imagery and the depiction, it's the rough waters and then the clear waters sailing away. So it's in reference to kind of easier times ahead, I would suppose, with, you know, the knowledge and the hardships that you experience, but take with that as you will. But we're gonna do a proper one. Okay, so let's shuffle a little bit more. I feel like this is like the I don't know, it just reminds me when I was younger, we would do like the Ouija boards and stuff. Isn't that, it feels like water. It's very interesting. But that just looks beautiful on you. It really did brighten your under eye. But, and it's super, you know, full coverage, so you don't need too much. But I kind of wanted to do some lip gloss. If you wanted to try some, I have the I mean, as always, with and without makeup. So, but I just wanted to try a couple. But you want a little bit of my popcorn? Absolutely. No, I like the whole other bag, but I'll put this beside you, okay? We could share. But you want to kind of watch a movie, or we could bake something. It's nice and warm. But would you like a little bit more hot cocoa? Okay. I have it still on the stove, so I'm gonna make myself a cup as well. Yeah, I had some before, but it would be really, really nice to kind of watch Halloween Town, Moonstruck. We could even watch some Harry Potter too. Whatever it may be. I have a couple on DVD, but the rest everywhere, you know. Okay. I'm gonna make us some extra hot cocoa. Do you want the same mug?